Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Town with 50 plus perks on Black Ops 3. This map was made by Slayin ZM, who's actually working on the Buried remaster for Black Ops 3 Zombie Chronicles 2 on the custom maps. And what's interesting about this 50 perks plus as well is that look at what we have already. These perks are getting replaced. Stamina Up should have been here. We have some custom zombies perk called Miracle Hands Mocha. And so we gotta get 50 of these. And even though on this version of Town there is a Wonder Fizz, it doesn't really work. So the only way I know for us to be able to get all 50 on Town is for each of these perks to randomly cycle out. Unfortunately, I did spawn in on round 5 and I've only got an M1911. And so I'm gonna play the classic Town strategy and go straight for the MP5. I mean, this is literally the go-to strat. We got Juggernog over here. Honestly, maybe I should just get Juggernog first just to be safe, because as soon as I end this round, that is it. So, let's get Jug. We now have enough for it. That'll be nice. And just once this round ends, literally Juggernog will probably not ever come back here. So that will be a huge leg up for us to start off on. The M1911 is big. We get a huge freaking death machine here, which really is going to help us out big time. And I also have added free perk drops for us to get. We also might even get a free pack punch drop. And so we just got double tap for free, baby. Let's go. Okay, and yeah, what is Speed Cola now? That is a Downer's Delight soda, I think, which is a really powerful custom zombies perk. We got Time Slip. This is from BO4. Speeds up Mystery Box randomizing and PAP speed, which is super goated. Honestly, I am probably going to get that before we even hit the box. I don't think I'll have enough points. I think I'm forced to actually buy the MP5 like my original strategy said, man. I mean, this is the thing. You can't get rid of the old strategies on Town, man. These strategies are goated. We have Tombstone up here. Aren't you supposed to be down there, my man? Like, what the heck? What is Tombstone now? So Tombstone now is this perk, which I believe gives you like permanent double points. Get 20% cash back on any purchase. I mean, that is absolutely mad. And what do we have where double tap is? I believe that's Death Perception from BO4. So it's really cool. And yeah, the Wonder Fizz is actually literally right there. But I believe on this version, like I said, it's glitched. And so I'm not going to be actually even opening it up. Because that door, just to open up the Wonder Fizz right there, 2,500 points. That's a whole Juggernog, man. And even though I've got Gobblegum on, I don't think there is a Gobblegum machine on this map. And so I'm going to be playing legitimately no Gobblegum. I probably should have grabbed this perk before it left. What are we going to get here now? I love this. It makes it so much more difficult to play. We got Blood Wolf's Bite and Downer Delight is here. Double the bleed out time. Hold primary weapon one down. Honestly, I feel like I can get something better than that. So let me just check what else spawned. What happened in the Speed Cola area? Victorious Tortoise is literally useless on this map because it doesn't even have a shield. There's no transit shield. ICU is really goated. Faster health regen, speed boost on low health. Yeah, and it basically helps you become invincible when you're about to die. It's like Dying Wish. Oh, it's so good. This is a great perk we're going to buy. Really is going to help us out. I am already going to go and quickly buy some more ammo for the MP5. It's not Town if you're not buying ammo for the MP5. Let me freaking tell you. Where is Jug here? Wait, this is the BL4 perk. Oh, this is Ethereal Razor. Okay, so honestly, if I get the Galvanuckles and Ethereal Razor, that would be such a deadly combo. I would be able to go so high in the rounds with the Galvanuckles, get a ton of points. Honestly, it might be a strat that I end up going for. How much is it? Is it 3K? So it's just as much as Speed Cola. Honestly, though, it could be worth. Can I get 3K before this round ends? I doubt it, but let's literally see. Maybe I can. Oh, maybe. I have to be... No, I just ran out. Dang it. Okay, well, let's see what pops up here. I'm honestly very glad we got Jug and Double Tap at the very least. What is going to pop up here? Oh, it's this perk. The cash back cocktail, honestly, is better to buy before you buy all the perks and after, because you get 20% back, man. That's huge. One fifth of the price just stays in your inventory. I mean, that's mad. That is absolutely worth it. I'm literally going to grab it right now. Let's rebuild this barrier, get the rest of our points. And then literally here we are. Absolutely goated perk. Honestly, this should be put inside of the game regularly. But let's continue. There's also probably going to be a lot of perks that we buy where you can't see the perk shader. Because again, this is custom zombies. So sometimes there can be glitches and errors between the map and the mod. But if you guys are interested in trying this out, I will have the map and the mod in the description. We got to buy another freaking bunch of ammo. And also, I think even with wall ammo weapon, yeah, I saved 200 points there. You see, it just gave me some points back. That is absolutely goated. What the heck? I gotta be very careful here because even with the lava on insta-kill, man, it can do you damage, bro. It can do numbers on you if you're not paying attention. Yeah, because, I mean, if I wasn't paying attention there, it would have been bad. Stone Cold's gone. What was over here? Oh, the Sangria perk. I always forget what that one does. Let's see if I can get another one, though. Deadshot! My boy Deadshot! Nah, I'm not getting Deadshot, you joking? Oh, so this is Nuka-Cola. I can buy this, actually. Let's do it. Sets off a new power-up when down. Okay, that's actually really OP. That is very powerful, to be honest. That can honestly help us out big time. Here's the problem, though. If I down, it's game over. I don't have Quick Revive. So, this perk is effectively useless until I get QR. But let's hope I get Quick Revive. Oh, my goodness. What's up here? Oh, Bandolier Bandit. This gives you more ammo. That is really good, bro. Being able to get more ammo is going to help us out huge up in here. Especially with the MP5, honestly. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Give me some ammo here. And let's get it, bro. Yeah, that cashback perk is absolutely insane. Like, I'm going to be able to save so many more points because of it throughout this run. Like, especially on these super expensive perks. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, I bought it just before the round ended. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Bandolier. Yeah, that is, look how much ammo it just gave me on my MP5. Okay, the Sangria perk is here. What is this again? Fire while sprinting, gain a chance to regain fired ammunition and multi-kills. Grant bonus points. Oh, so this is the perk that literally gives you like a 4x multiplier as long as you're shooting like a horde of zombies. Honestly, it's very much worth it. If I just like get a good horde for 2,000 points, it's able to multiply it by that much. I mean, it's as goated as PhD for that much freaking value, man. That's insane. Okay, so literally, we finish this off, bro, and we got a death. Oh, this is a pack-a-punch upgrade. Okay, I'm actually gonna pop the M1911 just as a backup bonus weapon. PhD is on here, so I am going to get PhD as well. Also, that perk is the Tactical Sangria, because I've done a couple of these challenges now, and I always forget which one of these perks are which. But, bro, we love the MP5. MP5 literally stays goated. One of the best weapons in zombies for speedrunning, for high rounds, for points. I mean, it just stays goated. What do we have over here? ICU, we've already purchased. And then this is Downer's Delight, which honestly, I'll pick it up. But again, we don't have Quick Revive. Why am I picking these up? Oh, man, I got to get QR. What are you guys going to spawn in Quick Revive, man? Hey, oh my gosh, he literally listened to me. No way. Thank you goodness for Quick Revive. Okay, so now Nuka-Cola and the Downer's Delight help. Bro, so okay, this is what we need. We need to get 4,000 points immediately. Can earn additional points. So this is another perk that multiplies your points. So with Tactical Sangria, what I'm going to do is I'm going to hoard them up. And we should be able to get 4,000 points of me just spraying the MP5 into them. If I got Vigor Rush, which is another perk that causes explosive bullets, oh my goodness, we'd be able to multiply this so fast. Oh my gosh, look at the points. Look at that! We got 1,000 points from one clip! Wow! Oh my gosh, that is mad good. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. This perk, I honestly think, is going to be probably the biggest game changer throughout this. Point Crusher, what a legendary perk here. Wow. Yeah, and just look, especially now if I do a horde. Bro, I'm gonna get so many points with this freaking MP5. That is gonna be so nice. Okay, what are we getting up here now? Honestly, this spot is great because you got this perk up here and you got the two down here. You can cycle them really easily. PhD, honestly, I need to buy this immediately. Yeah, this is the Cold War PhD. Let's go, man. The slider. Yeah, I mean, it is slider. Does the slider effect work? No. Okay, I think they relegated the slider effect to other things. Oh, yeah, you do get this purple trail behind you. That is true. I think you, like, charge it up with the slider. I forgot how it effectively works on customs, because it works a little bit differently on customs than in Cold War and everything. But what's also sick is the fire damage has stopped affecting me, and most of the lava. I don't think the lava will stop until I get another perk. Here, let's see what another perk I get here. Oh, Crusader Ale. So, okay, this is another custom zombies perk. Really goated, honestly. Also, let's buy up the bank. We have not checked any of the perks here. Banana Colada, I can't go without you. Bro, I got 300 points from proning there with that additional points perk. Oh my gosh, that stays insane. And yeah, so now we have PhD and Banana Colada. I literally love these effects. Seriously, always regret that they never added these perks. What is this? Blood Bullets. Ammo and active gun slowly regenerates. Clip size determines frequency. I don't have enough. I literally don't have enough points for it, so will not affect wonder weapons. Okay. Well, I mean, that would have been nice, but yeah, I also need to buy literally up here to quick revive. Let's do that first. Let's see what other perk we get here. Oh, this is zombie shell from BO4. Little bit useless, to be honest, unless you're camping. It's definitely better as a camping perk. What did we get over here? Okay, point crusher we already have. And then here we have ICU. Yeah, ICU. So we've got that one already. That looks like a new perk over there. I don't know what that is. Let's go check that out. I'm just going to quickly buy some MP5 ammo. That is Nuka-Cola. We already have purchased that. I think that ice perk that we saw near where Tombstone originally is, I think that's one that helps me double jump. Let's quickly check. Is this a double jumper perk? Swarm Scotch. Oh, no, this is the one that when I do headshots, I get a friendly swarm of insects that will actually help do more damage. So yeah, there it is. Really cool looking perk. Really well designed. Also, what do we have here? Daminade. Stronger explosives. Carrying extra lethal at round end. So it's basically like, it's like Exo Stockpile, but like way better. So here we go. Daminade. Huge perk. I mean, yeah, we are getting really close already to even getting like halfway on this challenge. Like, seriously, just the point perks have helped out so unbelievably. And yeah, like even the extra elimination perks. Let's see what we're getting now here. I love this, man. It makes town so much more enjoyable to play when like you can get all these new perks and stuff. Tombstone, honestly, I'm just gonna get it. I'm shocked we haven't gotten it yet. Let's just grab it. Who knows when it'll appear again. So I have no idea what that is. Bro looks like he's giving head through the window. What the frick was that? Nah, fam, we gotta go. What the frick was that? Nah, what type of perk machine is this, dog? Is this Crusader's Ale? What is this? Incendiary Brandy. I'll tell you something that's incendiary, bro. Chance to ignite zombies. Okay, so it does. It's a damage perk. Oh my gosh, that was so funny. Zombies killed off by fire can explode. So, okay, it's kind of like an extension to PhD. Bro, that I don't know what bro's doing up there, but get your man assessed quick, bro. Let me tell you. Oh my goodness. Okay, and yeah, death machines, obviously, with double tap and vigor rush once I get it, will be absolutely insane. Vulturade low-key is going to be huge because this will help us identify the next new perks. Also, proning gives me so many points. I'm going to buy claymores, bro. Frick it. What is this? Nitrogen cooled. Hey, okay. Nearby zombies slow down to a walking pace. This is basically similar to another perk that Zell and I are adding to Die Rise Remastered, which is Snail Pace Slurpee, which I actually don't think is on this mod, but it basically serves the same effect. It's a snail. It's a snail perk that basically just does more damage. Aw, I ran out of ammo. I ran out of points. Too bad. I couldn't buy it. That would have been really nice, though. But Vault Trade will help us out big time here. Depth Perception, we also do not have here. Let me also buy MP5 ammo. I've got a prone at all these perk machines because, bro, it is actually giving me, like, 300 points plus every time. And, yeah, I think I just lost. Did I grab the Goblin Uncle this game? I don't think I did. I was about to say, I just lost the Goblin Uncle. Boy, you never even bought it. What you talking about? Banana Cloud we have. Storm Scotch we already have. Yeah, Vault Trade will be very useful now to tell us what we need and what we don't need. You saw me running a little bit faster there because ICU just got activated. Oh, we got another PAP drop. You know what? Let's pick up the MP5 on it. And yeah, obviously we have the original giant camo. Basically, I mean, they could have put the town camo on, but honestly, it practically looks the exact same. It's not that great. But yeah, 100% death perception will be huge, helping us see where all the zombies are around the map. We need that perk that helps reduce all explosive damage. I don't know what it is. Victorious Tortoise. There's literally no point in this. There's no shield on this map, but you know what? We gotta buy all the perks, so I think that's it. Downer's Delight we already have, so yeah, I believe that was literally every perk that we could have gotten for that round. Let's see what the next ones are. But yeah, bro, honestly, the Mustang and Sally MP5 combo stays goated. And with the sliding, it's sick. Also, what is up there? I don't even think I saw a perk icon spawn here. What is this? Oh, this is the matcha perk we saw right at the beginning of the game. What does it do, though? Speed up equipment speed and can change power-ups. Oh, this is the one that can change power-ups. I always forget what these do. Okay, yes. That is going to be really huge. Like, it's like, if I get, like, a carpenter, I can literally spawn into max ammo. Hey, we got Luna, Blood Wolf Bite, let's go. Yeah, I didn't even realize we picked that up. Stamina. We don't even have stamina. I was about to say, oh my, okay, stamina, bro. Where have you been? It's been a little bit too long. This one I don't think I have either. Muscle Mill. Chain Electric Melee Stab. So, yeah, it's basically like Pop Shocks as a perk. It's also not really that great. The perk jingle is not that great. Probably one of my least favorite perks on this, I would say. Change power-ups, I mean, honestly, let's just grab the nuke. It'll be worthwhile. We're done cycling. We have Daminade. Yeah, let's see what spawns here now. Oh my goodness, though. Yeah, Bandolier Bandit is helping out big time. Okay, Vigor Rush we need. Yeah, wow, Double Tap is in the original spot. What are the chances of that happening? Probably like 1 in 50. Literally, that is very rare. Electric Chair we also don't have. Wow, I'm shocked. We don't even have like the original base perks that we all know. What the frick, man? Okay, let's grab it here. Get that boy. Big Electric Chair. Yeah, oh my gosh. Like, I'm able to pick up these perks so fast because of the, matcha perk. Wow. Okay. Oh my goodness, yeah, give me all the points. MP5 literally stays goaded. We are still getting hit with the fire damage though, so we're still missing a very crucial perk. Zombie Shell, honestly, I think is actually going to start being worth it now because it causes like a slow orb to spawn that slows down the zombies. Voltray we already have, so we do have to end this round now. And I have a feeling this is probably going to happen soon where we're probably just going to get multiple rounds of the same perks that we already have. So this is gonna start getting really interesting for sure. Let's see what we get up here. Bro, I got a freaking Morse code Easter egg. What the heck is going on there? Stamina up we already have. Tombstone we already have as well. What do we not have? Do we not even have Speed Cola? I don't even think we have Speed Cola. What the frick is going on? Time Slip we definitely don't have, so let me grab this. I don't even think we have Mule Kick, right? I literally can't tell. There's just so many perks. No, I don't think so. Oh my gosh, we got the Mark II. You know what? Frick it. Yeah, we don't have Mule Kick, but Mark II. I mean, bro, how could I not pick this thing up? This thing is mad. And yeah, Zombie Shell is up in here helping out too. This will help end the rounds really quick too. I will probably just regularly pat this thing once I'm out of ammo. But let's go quickly see what we need here. Oh, I don't think I have that snowflake perk. What is this one? Oh, this is nitrogen cooled. Yeah, yeah. We need this to help the zombies slow down. Oh, and Blaze Phase. We don't have this either. What a terrible little perk machine. Crouching causes a charge up. Bro, this is literally the most useless perk ever. Just look at this. It's from BO4 as well. This is probably going to kill me. Like, look at that. I mean, okay, it took out a horde. Honestly, I think for town, it's actually kind of a cool perk. It kind of makes sense to be on town because you, like, get launched and, like, a fiery trail. But that's kind of it, man. Oh, Ice Blast we also don't have. Yeah, so we can double jump in the air now with this perk. It's one of the most expensive perks. 4,500. It's not that big of a double jump, as you can see. But, like, if I jump and then crouch, look, it even, like, freezes the zombies, which is sick. Oh, we just got the pack bunch. There we go. Wow. It is a really cool effect, though. Because then I can double jump, crouch, and then slide as well to just, like, chain it all together. Man, we have so many freaking weapons at our disposal. Dying Wish, I'm not sure if we have or not. Okay, the Ice Bolt Blast perk icon was kind of glitching out there for a sec. Yeah, we don't have this. Yeah, Dying Wish is again from BO4. Honestly, probably the best perk from the game. It literally just keeps you alive for a lot longer. We don't have Mule Kick either. We need to get Mule Kick before this round ends. And yeah, there is a Wonder Fizz on this map, so maybe we hit it, maybe we don't. I don't know, man. I might be busted. I'm a little bit nervous if it, like, breaks the game or whatnot, but I mean, we'll see. Okay, as soon as I get Mule Kick, yeah, I'm gonna start box hitting, bro. Also, the amount of ammo we have in this Mark II because of Bandolier Bandit is insane, bro. 425? What the frick is that, bro? That is absolutely mad. Okay, yeah, MP5 is a little low on ammo, so I guess it's just Mark II time. I definitely need to hit the box. Like, I barely hit the box this game. I'm shocked we got Mark II so fast. That is some actual streamer loot right there. Anything big here? Double tap was here. I don't think I remember seeing what was in the bank, though. Death Perception. Did we buy this? We do. Okay, yeah, we have this. Oh, Winter's Wail. Yep, we gotta buy this. Absolutely goated perk. For only 3,000, you can have Widow's Wine and Winter's Wail. That is just busted, fam. I don't even want to hear it. That's just busted. What do we have up here? I don't even think I have QR yet, do I? Bro, I don't even have Quick Revive yet. What the frick am I doing? Mad Gas Moonshine. Yeah, it just causes more exploding while sliding. So, like, bro, I have, like, three different perks that just affect sliding damage. Like I just froze them, did a Banana Colada, just exploded them as well, like... And there was Winter's Wail activating, taking a certain amount of hits, causes it to activate, which is really cool. I mean, bro, when you have them all together chained up like this, it's mad. Dying Wish we already have, Double Tap we have, and Stone Cold, actually, I don't think we have yet. Yeah, 3,000, why not? Yes, ultimate camping perk right here just basically gives you more health and armor when you're camping. Great for a map like town, bro, let me tell you. Oh my goodness. Okay, and we already now have three rows of perks. And so that is 36 perks already, 12 perks per row. So we literally only need one more road to go. And in that last row, bro, is literally freaking QR. I don't even have it. Wait, what is this again? Pack a box. Chance to get a pack weapon from the box. That is actually busted. What the heck? I never knew what this perk did. So the fact that I can actually read it now and tell is pretty sick. What the heck? That is crazy, fam. What is up here? Oh, yeah. Matcha. We have this one. What's up in Jug Spot right now? PhD. We already have... They might have another version of PhD, but I don't think so. That's an ice perk we have, and Sangria we also have. Okay, so this, I believe, is just a fast round end. Wait, let me also check. Let me also just check the bank really quick and just make sure we have... Oh, yeah, we got this perk as well, and Time Slip we have as well. So, yeah, 9, or I think it's 11 perks more to go. Quick Revive is one of the 11, so other than Quick Revive, it's 10 perks. I actually don't have Speed Cola either, so it's 9 perks without Quick Revive and Speed Cola. Come on, bro. Just bring me back some of the originals quickly. That is so funny. I'm so low. I also need to hit the box here for something quick. Any goated perks here? I will take Speed Cola in its original spot for 5,000. Nope, PhD. Blood Wolf White. What do we get up here? There are a lot of perk locations that we can try for, at least, with getting these. This is Ice Bolt Blast. This is the one that gets me the double jump. Let's just chill here. That's a Barret. I'm gonna be, you know what? I'm alright. I don't need that. Oh, that's a new perk. So this is a custom zombies perk. I can't remember what it's called, but it's Magnet something. Magnet Margarita. Power-ups will move towards you. That is just insane. Yeah, and it stops just before you reach them. So, what an amazing perk. Like, seriously. Yeah, and then also, with the Matcha perk, we can change it. So, look. Carpenter, I need a max. Oh, a free perk. You know what? I'll pick that up instead. We get Tombstone! I thought I already had Tombstone! Wait, I just got two Tombstones! Dog, what the frick is going on up in this map, bro? Okay, we got a max ammo, finally. Bro, with this freaking horde, we're gonna be able to finish this so fast. Yeah, nuke, honestly, I'll just keep that. Is there double pap on this map? No! Okay, so no pap. No double pap, at least. Dang, okay. Let us go hit the box again. Yeah, all my Winter's Whales are out. I'm shocked. I got two Tombstones. Of course it would happen to me. That is a new perk I don't think we have. Oh, no, no, we do. The Foul. I'm not going to lie. Oh, we got a Pap because of my other perk. Oh, okay. Maybe it stays goated. Maybe it stays goated. Upgraded Foul off the rip. Wow, that perk was so sick. Time slip, we already have Ethereal Razor we need. That is another perk we're missing, so we got another one this map. Let's go. Yeah, and so, honestly, I kind of want to test by getting the Galvanuckles now. So look at how cool the knife looks. And because I have another perk, that Milk perk that electrifies them, like, this is actually a viable strategy. Knifing on round 22, I took that zombie out. I just wonder if the effects will stay if I buy the Galvanuckles. I'm not sure if the map is built for that. But honestly, I'm about to see. Also, we just got Elemental Pop because I just picked up a free perk. I was like, why did Thunderwall just go off? There you go. Elemental Pop's in the game. We still need Speed Cola though, bro. I don't know what to tell you. I'm just so freaking shocked. Ballistic Knife? Honestly, would kind of stay goated. But you know what? I want to get the Galvanuckles. Does this do more damage with the melees? Oh my gosh! And it electrifies them! Bro, this thing is nasty! Oh my gosh, melee is actually viable. That is insane, bro. What? Okay, let's actually grab the nuke. Let me see if I can change this. A nuke again. Ah, I should have picked up the nuke. Whatever. Whatever. Okay, what are we getting up here? Carpenter's actually going to help out too. Shock Swarm, we've got that. Blood Wolf Bite, we've got that. Okay, so here's the other PhD I was talking about. They, for some reason, have the BO4 PhD as well. It doesn't make sense. It's literally just the same thing, so I guess we'll just buy it just because. Well, and there's Turned. That is Blaze Phase. We already have it. Elemental Pop, wow, they got it in BO3. It looks so good. I just love how the way it looks. Oh, and then this is the Crusader Ale that we randomly got. This was like our first, one of the first free perk drops that we got. And so, man, okay, Turned. Hold them off like an actual champion that you are. Oh my gosh, okay, yeah, and I just activated like a bunch of other different perks. I shouldn't have picked up that Carpenter though. I really should have. Bro, I've just used like 5 different perk activations, like ICU and all that. Can I swap this? Okay, insta-kill will actually be huge. Oh, can I swap this into a free power-up? Oh, let's go, free perk. I don't even know what this one does. It's a jaw. I always get this one, and I always never know what it does. I think it's something to do with either power-ups or meleeing, though. I really can't remember. Because I always get that one, and I genuinely don't know what it freaking does half the time. Can I pet Luna? Wait, can I pet you, Luna? Ain't no way. Wait, Luna, chill. I can pet Luna! Oh my gosh, best mod of all time. Best mod of all time. That just confirms it right there. Fighter's Fizz, an amazing custom zombies perk. It keeps your gun and also allows you to keep all your perks. Super goated. What kind of jingle is that? That's kind of funny, bro. They got me in the club with that one. Also, this is a new perk as well that we haven't had. Ecstatic Elixir. Sprinting causes an electric charge. Oh, so, bro, I can run and it electrifies them. I can melee and electrifies them. I am the electric man. Oh, and then Daminade's over here as well. Okay, so we literally only need like three more perks to get. And then that should be it. Oh, we got another freaking perk drop. What is that? Are you kidding me? Wait, I was about to say, do I even have quick revive? I do have quick revive now. Okay, I forgot. I did have quick revive. But I didn't get Deadshot to like the last like four perks. Also, look at this like little weird effect I'm getting when I'm doing headshots. That's a little bizarre. Got a free pap, honestly. Yep, I should not have grabbed it. That was the confirmation. Also, claymores are goated because I have a perk that gives me extra claymores. Bro, do I have unlimited claymores? Oh my gosh, what the frick? This is mad. It's like they recharge or something, bro. And finally, speed cola. Oh my goodness, that was absolutely phenomenal getting speed. Okay, so I'm gonna be honest, I don't even know what our last perk is. Like, what are we even missing at this point? I have nitrogen cool, don't I? Yeah, I do. Okay. What's up here? Ice will blast all the ice perks on this side. Oh yeah, there goes zombie shell. Somehow, unironically, the foul is carrying me. Mule kick? Wait, do I still not have mule kick? No, I do. Mule kick is up. And then, that's the pack a box perk. So, okay, we literally must be missing, like, one random perk that I just don't have any clue about. And this might only happen, yeah, once we freaking change a power-up, which I was too much of an idiot to do right there. Honestly, that Mocha perk that allows you to swap the power-ups might legitimately be the most busted perk. Because I have been able to get so many free perks and PAP upgrades because of that. Like, look at that. Oh, and Widow's Wine was our last perk. How could I have forgotten? Widow's Wine and Winter's Ale. Okay, so that is 48 perks. I just want to see if we can actually get another one. I think we can, but I mean, I could be wrong. Man, this Claymore shot is just so cool. And with the Mark II helping me out here. This is sick. It's wild because, like, you can still be vulnerable enough to down with this many perks. Like, how does that even happen? There we go. I just slid and that guy just instantly disappeared. Let's hit the box again. See if I can get another weapon papped out of the box. Yeah, I'm literally just going to hit it until we get a pap weapon out of the box. Oh, I wish it would have given me the war machine. Wait, let's see how good the war machine is. How good is this version of the war machine? It might actually be insane. Literally love time slip as well, helping me pap so much faster. It's all right. Honestly, I think the original is actually better than this. For some reason, this is somehow worse. I mean, barely taking out the zombies on 26, fully upgraded. That is just rough. Rough scenes right there. Okay, we got Victorious Tortoise. I'm basically just waiting for another power-up because, yeah, we have all these perks. And I won't be able to confirm. Oh, here we go. If I get another perk. Do I get another perk? I'm going to give it a couple seconds to load. I don't think so. I think, ladies and gentlemen, we have done it. That is literally town with 50 plus perks. Honestly, this completely changes the map. And I absolutely love it. Playing like this is just so much fun. And it's also great because this, like, you don't have to have gobblegums and double pap to still have fun. Like, look at what is on your screen. Just 50 perks of absolute carnage and madness. Like, if I down with this many perks, I deserve it. I deserve the death that is coming to me. But ladies and gentlemen, that is town with 50 perks. I did hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe. And ladies and gentlemen, I'll see y'all in that next one, baby.